being a Dharma practitioner is a bit like a magician. You're working with the conditions and you can influence the conditions, and then you're setting a few things up, and then, you know, results will come, changes will come, and for the good, because we're practicing the Dharma. And how does that work with the writing? This is quite mysterious. If you haven't done this before, it's a bit like throwing a bucket in a well and then pulling it up and you see what comes out, what's in there. And sometimes it's just water, and sometimes there's a frog in it. Sometimes there's a fish or a flower. There's always something unexpected in it. Some prompt is that throwing the bucket in the well, and then the kind of rolling it up is like the writing. What we're finding in the writing is what we find in that bucket. And I think all of us have a wider sense of wisdom, a deeper sense of wisdom that we can connect to. And unfortunately, we're not always connected to it, are we? But by doing a method like this, it is like you're opening up to a deeper wisdom to come through. It's always amazing that people get deeper, they don't expect it, but still a deeper understanding will come.